Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
You okay?
You okay?
Yeah. Made it through with just a couple of scraped knees back then. Back then? What do you say? We doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you?
Who are you?
I am your everything.
Hello in there.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Maybe you're not okay. Ah, he lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
an old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while. Just when I had finished tending the flowers here. Gotta start over. Just me, myself, and I.
I could stick around a bit.
Really? You will? In that case...
I'll see myself in. Thanks. And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh?
A soldier?
Ex-soldier.
Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Huh?
I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
Fine, but it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh? Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class?
First.
If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You heard the lady.
I'll make this quick.
You better.
Body.
No holding back.
Really?
I see you.
Since when? This is the first I've heard of it.
Because it is a classified bomb, princess.
I don't think that counts then.
Get ready. Let's get this over with.
Hey! Little help in here, guys?
Here we go.
Feeling all right there, Mrs. Bodyguard?
I won't give up.
Got that. Ain't dead yet. Try me. It's over. Going in.
Good old what's-his-face. I'm there now. I hate doing cleanup, but I'm damn good at it!
Try
it! I'm fine. Go get the girl.
Sir!
The hell?
Weird. They're not attacking.
Hey! Open it up!
Come on.
Over here!
Huh?
Are they trying to stop us?
What do they want?
Nowhere to go but up. Through the attic. Maybe we can get out that way.
Right. Through that hole. Could be a trap.
They're trying to show us the way.
I don't like it. I'll go first. Come on.
Nothing! Up there!
Hey, no shooting!
Oh, man.
Hey, you okay? So much as a scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece. What now? Run!
Move and I'll shoot!
Oh no, you won't.
But sir!
Could drop that. Can't leave now. She needs help. Okay.
What's the holdup?
I can't get to her!
Let's move.
You can't win.
Cloud, give me a hand.
Uh,
They're in the attic. Should we pursue?
Leave them be.
But, sir!
Partner's got it. We are out. Beginner's luck.
More of those things.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool. There.
Need to stay ahead of them.
Prep for exfil.
Or not? They gone?
Yeah, think so.
What are they?
I think, actually, I don't know. Let's just go. Okay, up for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
So, what's next for you?
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
After that, it's back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
That suit from earlier. He was one of Shinra's Turks. What's a Turk want with you?
Dunno. Hey, don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations, with extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe he thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
You mad?
Be surprised if you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well, first time and all.
Alright, after walking around for 10 minutes, I figured out I cannot get that material yet, so I'm just gonna hope I can get it later on in the story.
If we make noise, looks kinda rusty.
I'll go first.
Let's go ahead and check over here. Oh, we can't even go that way. Never mind. Never mind. Come on.
It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Easy now.
You worry too much. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled. Shit. Whew. That was unexpected. Thank you, Cloud. Ah, there it is. The wall. You know, I thought about leaving once, but in the end, I couldn't.
Too dangerous?
Too much. A whole world bursting with life.
Maybe more than I can handle, I think, sometimes. Even now.
People hate the steel sky, the slums, but I don't. How could I? All that passion, all those dreams, flowing and blending together into something greater. This time I'll go first. After all, I can't count on you to wait.
Sure about this?
See for yourself.
Maybe I'll go on ahead and leave you all by your lonesome.
Maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
Not for free.
Cheapskate, you're... Gotcha.
You're killing me here.
Here goes nothing.
You good?
Of course. My hero.
Never a dull moment with you.
That a compliment?
Not really.
Thanks anyway. We're getting closer to the station. Even so, we'll probably run into a few monsters on the way. Huh. There's a face that screams, "So what?"
I fought scarier things in my sleep.
Someone looks like they're in their element.
You're dead. Enough.
Come on!
That's that.
So, Cloud, you don't know the slums that well, do you?
Compared to you? No. Training grounds? Barracks? Battlefields? That's the world I know.
You sound proud of that. stations there.
I can see that.
Oh? Thought the world you knew didn't include stations.
Ha ha.
Cheesy humor, of course.
I can't believe this is happening.
If you would all just please calm down.
Hey, what the hell's going on?
Check it out,
come
Mom.
On. There's no need to shout.
Popular place.
Yeah, well, it's got a good view of the reactor.
It's on fire!
In the shuttle.
They know that. Don't worry.
Oh, didn't expect to see you here.
Huh? Yeah.
Oh, on your way home from the church?
That's right.
Well, I'm glad you're okay. Did any debris hit the church?
Not debris, no.
That's something at least, but you may not be so lucky next time.
Hey.
Oh, the girl has friends. That sounds good.
Sorry, can't say I do.
Figured as much. Goddamn paint.
I tell you, so.
Hey, don't be saying that. See, where do we need to go? Let's go ahead and is that where it goes? We got all we need of that. Oh, wait a minute. Let's go ahead and buy some ether. Nope, nothing new. I can see Aerith using cleansing, but I don't have that much material, so I guess I'll wait. Let's go ahead and see what she's equipped with for weapons. See, she's got a guard stick. Arcane Wizard. She has a high MP. Seems like she could be another mage. Let's see what we have extra. Yeah, we'll go ahead and throw on healing. Let's go ahead and mess with her weapon. Let's see, let's go ahead and see magic, magic defense. Let's go ahead and get the new materia slot. Let's go ahead and get the magic attack power. Max HP. I'm guessing Tempest is one of her things. We'll go ahead and beef up that defense a little bit. Or well, yeah, she should probably have some kind of defense. Make it a little bit balanced. Of course, you know me with RPGs, though, to be balls to the wall, basically. Let's see. Let's go ahead and throw her cleansing. Or we only have one cleansing, dang it. Where's okay, I do believe I have a Magicka. We'll throw her that. Seems like she's gonna be a good wizard. Do we have? I don't believe I haven't. Yeah, I only have 3 summons. Alright. Let's get into it. Let's go ahead and rest. And I'm gonna go ahead and call this an episode. as always, recording this game has been a blast. I hope you guys enjoy watching it, or you who is following the playthrough. I'm going to have a good rest of my evening. I hope you guys do the same. Peace out.